things become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. For my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality. Then my mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality.
Then my mind creates what I observe. Observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something.
Then my mind creates what I observe. Observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality.
My mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something. This is the construction of reality.
My mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable.
My mind creates what I observe, observations become measurable. When nothing is measured, it becomes something.